Yep. It's getting rather shallow here. Yep. Rapids right ahead. Oops, rock. That was a rock. Yeah, we are in shallow water. This is what is 5 miles north of the County A Highway Bridge. Yep, this is exactly what makes the Wisconsin River unnavigable 5 miles north of the County A Highway Bridge. Yep, I am in the rapids. It starts here and extends all the way up to the Hat Rapids Dam, about maybe, I'd say maybe 3-4 miles that way. And not to mention, of course, those big boulders there. And even the submerged ones like this one. So, of course, like this one right here. That's not a wooden stump there, that's a rock. And obviously, if you hit something like that with a boat, you'll bust up the propeller or the motor, or worse, it could even put a big hole in the hull of the boat. Then you sink into the bottom of the river. Totally unlike the wooden stumps back down in Lake Alice. There's a leaf going there. So you get an idea of just how fast the current is here. And for your information, the water here is about maybe 10 inches deep. with a technically a cobblestone bottom. And of course, not to mention a lot of seaweed or whatever that stuff is in the lake. Can't exactly call it seaweed because this is a river and not the ocean. And there's, of course, the boat over there in the distance.